Today I'll be showing you the buzzsaw. It's probably one of the, if not the easiest trick. It's this right here where you have them in front of you, spinning split time, same direction. It can also be done in reverse. Show that in front of you. You'll notice how they're both spinning inside of my arms, not one on the outside, or both right over top of each other, right in front. And that's what you want to make sure you're doing. This is not right. It's way more comfortable when you have it in front of you like this. To get into it, if you know that 3-beat weave, just when you're crossing the one over, just put it right in the middle. Crossing my right over, keep it right in the middle. That right there is how you do the buzzsaw.